Dead deer if there was no obstacles. I mean, that's really all I had, all I could do. He had me eyeballed, so I was either trying to weasel one through there or not at all. going down. There's no baby.
No.
Woo! Javalina down. That's one. The black ball there, huh?
What's that?
Black ball or one?
Yeah, that black ball, and then the one that's up the hill from it moved. And that's just one. I mean, there's several more. The majority of them are now kind of moved off to the left side of that line. You can see one moving. Upper left of that rock on the yucca, there's one like kind of wandering around over there about 40 yards to the left and up the hill a little bit.
I got it.
Okay. That one has a nice prominent band.
You like that one?
I do, but then that one, the black ball over there, I saw earlier, was a good looking pig too.
I'm not so sure the black ball I'm recording is a pig.
Well, look just up to the right of that black ball and you'll see one.
Oh, yeah. That one's kind of browny.
That one's got a good... Well, when they turn, that one's got a good ring, too. When they turn, they look black when they're facing away. And then they get sideways and they're brown, and then they look... And they come downhill and they're gray. That one's moving right down into where that black spot is. So that was, I think, the one I was watching. Anyway, I think I'm going to have to come in from that angle anyway. There's another one over there feeding on a yucca plant, or on a prickly pear. The other one, like 15 yards to the left of the rock on the yucca. Mm-hmm. There's one feeding with his head up in the air. Oh, there's one right below the rock, too. That's a good-looking one. Just to the left, down like 5 feet to the left of that rock. It's just starting to feed on a prickly pear. All right. What I'll do, I think they're too low to really see me coming up below them. Too short, you know? I might just try to work my way right up that same tree line.
Oh, yeah, that seam?
Yeah, just straight up underneath them. It's either that or I'm going to go into this bigger wash at the bottom right here. And then I'm going to hit the next little tree line over to the right and work my way up to that rock line, the lower rock line, and then be more upwind from them. Does that sound like a plan?
It does. I like you going right up that line.
Yeah.
Only because I can keep track of you.
Easier. Well, the only other difference is I would hit the basically the wash line right here and then go up the next line that comes over at them at this angle. But, you know, that rock wall might be enough to, I might be able to stay below that and come right up underneath them. It's just, it kind of sucks to shoot straight uphill. All right, I'm gonna start making my way up there.
You should be able to see them both. They're right on that rock, little rock face. Getting up. There's one up right behind the prickly pear. Laid back down. He's a little farther away from the prickly pear, facing away from you. You know, like, he basically just turned his body around. Yeah, right in front of you, that little prickly pear you're looking right down on. Yeah, right below it, on the back side of it from you, there's a pig. Shut up. Pig is up, just yawned. It's coming your way. Oh, just laid back down under the prickly pear. Up again, right below you. Right on the back side of that prickly pear you're looking down at. Pig was just up again. Now it's in the mesquite, a little bevy behind that prickly pear. Like to your right a little bit. From the prickly pear, just to the right of it. Just laid back down. So you may have to swing down the hill and get it like that. Standing up again. Lay back down. Standing up again. Moving a little bit away from you, it's on a rock. Just moved a couple yards away from that prickly pear. Now it's slightly moving to your right, up underneath that mesquite. Both of them are. Should be coming out on the right side or just on the high side of that mesquite bush. coming at you. To you is about the same size as one shot, I think. Yeah, I'm making all kinds of noises.